occupy. It's like King of the Hill, but without the hill.
Tres, dos, uno. Óyeme, we need you to keep the capture zone secure. Even when it moves.
I was hoping that guy wouldn't peek that right there, but he did. I was hoping he would just hold that lane. I saw him on the mini map, but I took a chance. Oh, that dude's so one. Too many people, all different places. It's just not gonna work. You come up this left side, I think. That's one too many. Ah, the burn killed me. Damn, I thought maybe the passive doesn't work all the time, it's only when you're not taking damage, so the burn kind of counteracts that, I guess. Watch out! Dude, no way! How do we lose that? I gotta pump my ult, we're supposed to be invincible now. That dude's lagging all the way. That was unfortunate timing. Alright, a little tip, if you hold your tactical button after throwing down your heal, get it back faster. If you put it in a bad place. I just got fucked right there with two people. Fuel. Cool. Okay. Vector really good in the corners like that. Holy shit. I didn't realize he went out that way. I thought he was in the corner. I was like, what? I'm so dead. Okay, let's not do that. It's kind of retarded. Oh, the capture changed. I was wondering where people went. I was like, why aren't they pushing the cap? They were. Dude, that gun fucking rips. Time, guess I did not. I thought that knee was perfect. Why is that dude like dead but still standing? Response change? Yeah, they definitely did. He was really holding that shit. That's a lot of shots. Oh, hell no. I was deaf behind that wall. I don't care what the fuck anyone says. Oh my god, I'm dead. Damn, how did I lose that cap right there, bro? Damn. Fuck, that sucks, dude. That sucks. That was a really good game, though. But, like, damn. That sucks.